Pull to open, tuck in to close. Okay. Pull to open. It's not doing well. Seriously? Hey, what's up, guys? I just got up. Sorry about my hair. Hey, I need a haircut. I'm getting a haircut today. What's going on? Good morning. Thanks, everyone. Yeah, my niece and nephew got stuck here, so they ended up. We ended up pulling out the blow-up mattress because the car wouldn't start. So I'm gonna. What's up, Ina? I'm gonna make their mom some breakfast this morning. Good morning. No work today. I'm off. Gustavo, what's up? Lenore, what's up? Today I'm gonna do a. I just kind of went through the inventory of the fridge, and we don't have any breakfast meats, so I'm gonna do a French toast pancake. That if you watch our show, my cousin Carrie did first, so I'm gonna do my version of one, and I guess I'll do eggs. You know, Lenore, what's up, Tony? Partington, I'm sorry, Rhonda Holly, good morning, Sonia Marie, good morning. I brushed my teeth so I didn't have bad breath for you guys this morning, so. Adwo, what's up? Candy, Sharon, Joe Barry, what's going on? Lily Bostic, Tara Bulware, Tony Parrington, good morning. Gustavo, good to see you again. Janice, what's up? Latasha, from Hopkins, South Carolina, Julie Galagarza. I know, I should cut it down a little bit so you guys can hear me. Good morning from Alabama. Hey, Google, lower volume. Angie, what's up? Lily Bostic, what's going on? Lucky girls, hey, Kim, what's up? Pamela. Probably Gustavo. Diamond, good morning. Kelly, good morning, Kelly. Lamont from South Carolina. And Katrina, let me clean my... Maybe this thing is dirty. It feels like it's a little blurry. Might be the light in the kitchen. Different. Oh, jeez. I turned the thing away. I didn't mean to do that. Come on. What's going on? There we go. Better, right? It's blurry. So, I'm just doing a box pancake mix. The one that's just add water babies there. And... this is my theory. Here I go with my theory again, guys. You know how I do with my theories. I'm gonna, this is what the deal is. Cause she did one, and I wanna do a little different. But she did a French toast pancake. Pretty much what I wanna do is I wanna make the pancakes, all right? But in the pancakes, I think I have walnuts. I'm gonna chop some walnuts up in it. I'm gonna put a little bit of brown sugar in there. With this is just an add water mix. I'm gonna put water. And it's supposed to be a cup and a quarter of water. So I'm going to put a cup of water and about a quarter of milk, so it's a little richer. A little bit brown sugar. I'm going to make that. Then I'm going to do a wash for French toast. Once they're done, I'm going to dip them in the French toast mix and recook them again. And then I'm going to add on the top like a cinnamon drizzle. And with some confectioner sugar, I'll do a white sugar drizzle. Okay, so should be good. But we shall see. We shall see together. We shall see together. So, my little whisk here. And we're going to whisk in the water. And I don't think I'm going to do anything crazy with the eggs. Just a scramble. I started to do, I had some egg wrap. I started to do like a breakfast burrito thing with a egg roll wrap. Well, I don't feel like working that hard at it today. And I didn't have any meat, so that kind of messed up everything. We're getting this, this bad boy going here. Let me get a little milk. Get a little milk going here.
Good morning, lad.
I don't have, you know what? Cream would have been great, but I don't have any. I wish I had some cream for the French toast mix. That would be perfect.
Oh, what's this?
It's going to be French toast pancakes.
Oh, who taught you that? I did.
My cousin Carrie did.
No,
I'm going
to take the blame for
my
that.
My cousin Dad Carrie did.
I taught him Carrie. You didn't teach him. It was me, okay? I taught him Carrie. I'm going to take the thanks for that. Thanks, cousin Carrie. Who this be? Oh, Nate.
Oh, Nate. He went out to go get his charger for his phone.
You want to put cinnamon in there?
Mm-hmm.
Of course I am. Whoa, see, I told y'all. I taught him. Come in.
Did he lock himself out?
You locked it? I'm so done. He's shrugging like, I don't know. I might have.
Latasha, what's up? Yeah, pancake French toast.
Yeah, it's really cool.
Pretty much a simple to do. It's pretty much a pancake. And French toast had a baby together. So, French, just think about it. Pancakes and French toast had a baby together. That's how it is. So let me find my tablespoon. So I got that mix just like the box told me to do. But no, that's not all. I want my people to be able to eat this without having to put syrup on it if they want to. So I'm putting about a tablespoon of brown sugar in here. Give it a little sweet tang. Alright, hit it with a little cinnamon, teaspoon and a half of cinnamon, and I see what you're doing here, getting that baby nice and whisked up. Let's get some vanilla. Where you hiding, vanilla? Where you hiding? Look. Imitation, huh? Thought we had real vanilla up in here. I know I got some real vanilla. I might have to use the imitation. It's okay. It'll be all right. Oh, I know. Yeah, actually, I have. I've done a lot. We're going to put a little bit of vanilla in there. So now you see we got a theme going with the whole French toast. Pancakes feel here. There we go. Got that mixed up in there good. Okay, move that aside. Let's get my pan going, which I should have already been doing. A little butter. We use butter. Butter likes to burn a little more, but we'll use it. What's up, Shorty? Going to work?
Yeah, unfortunately.
Oh, have a good one. Have a fun at work, working and stuff like that. You'd rather be what, here with us? Somebody gotta make the money. I'm off today, so hey. We can't all be off. I'm a little mentally off, you're right. So we're getting that going. At the same time, you know what? Let me get the watch for the... I need something a little less deep than that for the French toast bar. Right away, let's get... You know what? How's about this? Cool. So I'm going to do a French toast bar. Let me see what's up. Gustavo said loves the song. Dennis, Kimmy, what's going on? Gustavo said have a great day, shorty. Angie Hester, what's up? Katrina, you serious? Yeah, I'm gonna take the pancake and once I make it, I'm gonna dip it into the French toast egg wash. Hi, Jackie from New Orleans. Ooh, Katrina, I might have some hot dogs. We may have to do a ghetto down south breakfast. I like how you think, Katrina. Ooh, Kim, pumpkin spice. Andy said pancakes or French toast. We doing them both. How you like that? But we doing all in one. So what pretty much you're going to do is I'm going to take the pancake. Once it's made, I'm kind of getting that same flavors of the French toast and the pancake mix. Then, once they're done, yes, babe.
I made that cinnamon stuff for the toast.
Yeah.
It's in the refrigerator.
Oh, you already have it made.
Uh-huh.
Oh, cool.
No,
can you pull it out for me?
Yeah, I'm getting it for you right now.
We didn't have no meat.
We have sausage. They don't eat it.
We have sausage. They don't eat sausage.
I don't think so.
They said they eat everything.
What?
I don't think we had. Oh yeah, hot pork sausage.
Yeah, this is the glazes for the.
Oh, she already made the glazes. I like this chick.
Why does it smell like that? And it's so amazing, amazing, I can stay forever.
Thank you for singing for us. I was just like, I wish Jim was here singing for us in the morning.
You know what I mean? You see him in the shop, right? So Jim!
Yes.
You need to wipe your face.
No, I'm going like this.
Press your eyes so old.
Yes, I brush my teeth
tonight. Oh my God. You want to go?
That's nasty.
You want to go?
No. I'm going to get all that when I get back. I want to go like this. I want to introduce this to the world. I think nobody wants that. I'm going to talk so hard in the car. So I'm going to get all the hot eggs.
Sure.
Tanya Monique, what's going on? Yes, Andy, she is singing with bad breath. I don't know why.
So amazing to be there.
Is this your wife's
phone? Yes, it is my wife's phone. So give me fresh toast pancakes. So the whole deal is, I'm going to make the pancakes. I'm going to set them aside. I'm going to do an egg wash. Matter of fact, while I start this cook, I'm going to do them now. You guys can close that door anytime, you know that, right?
Oh, are you cold?
It's freezing, my nipples just popped out.
Oh, I got a onesie on. Have y'all ever went to Walmart in a onesie? It's a
mess. Terrible. Can you get out? Can you go? Can you just go? Can you take all your first thing in the morning?
What would you do without me, though?
Lots of things. Lots of things.
I'm bringing the life, okay? I'm is the life.
So I'm going to get a few eggs cracked up here. So what I'm doing is doing a little batter for French toast. So I can dip these bad boys in and get that French toast feel on the outside of the pancakes. There you go. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. I got 6 eggs. Because I'm probably going to make a few of these bad boys. You know what I forgot for my pancakes? Got to chop up my walnuts. Let me see if I can find them. My wife probably has them tucked away somewhere. Let me look in the cabinet real quick. Your mom still upstairs?
No, they outside.
I don't know what she did with the walnuts.
Okay, I'll call you.
Well, I'm not gonna be able to call me. Just text me.
Do you need it right now?
Yeah. I'm trying to see if she has. She might have used them all up because she made brownies. I might not have walnuts. She'll find out in a second. not sure if I have my walnuts, so my daughter's gonna text me when she gets to my wife. Kind of wanted walnuts in this soup. So I don't know what's going on with the walnuts. We shall see. And I just realized, here's what happens when you don't prep for stuff. I don't have, I got a little heavy cream. Here we go. I like to make, it's not enough heavy cream to matter. I like to make my French toast with heavy cream, but might be able to make it with that little bit there. My pancakes are starting to look good. Getting some holes in them. That's when you know it's time to flip them. Hope you guys slept well last night. Those that watched our show last night, thank you guys. We had over 400,000 people that were exposed to the video. I think we had close to 40,000 that watched it all the way through. So it's a pretty good show. Our numbers are starting to slowly go up per show. This one's not an advertised show, and it's not, I didn't share it, so probably be a lot less people. Ah, look at that pancake. There you go, doing well. So I got my egg and my heavy cream in here, getting me a nice custardy. I'm whipping it up a little bit because I wanted to have that custardy kind of feel on the outside. Put a little vanilla flavoring. If you like me and bootleg, I don't really like the, put about 2 capsfuls of the imitation vanilla. If you got the good stuff, then you rich, you rich. Add my cinnamon in here. About a tablespoon and a half. Mix that in a little bit here. So this should be to the point where you don't need any syrup. Shouldn't need any syrup. So we're getting that nice and mixed in here. Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah, French toast. Real French toasty. Okay. So I made a lot of French toast mix because I don't know how many people are eating. It looks like a lot of people just left the house. So I might be making way too much. Let's get, put them on this baby. So bam, my first French toast pancake. And remember, we're going to dip these and recook them. I'm going to wait till I get them all done here. Sit this off to the middle here. Pour a little more in here. It's my day off today, but I got a bunch of stuff to do. We have a birthday party to go to tonight. We have, I gotta go get a haircut. Probably gonna go see my grandkids and bring them their Christmas gifts that they left at my house. We have a full day on my day off. What's up, Nate?
What's up?
Y'all sleep good?
Man.
I gotta ask you that.
Knocked out, man.
She was hogging the covers.
Yeah, I'm fired a little bit. You know what I'm saying? Smells good, though, man.
Thank you. Rain's here. Nate's back.
Hey.
With his coat on. He went out to go get his cord. So, good morning, everyone. Kim says she's Canadian. Pumpkin spice is a food group. I hear you. It's just the season for pumpkin spice. Fall to winter, definitely. Ty and Monique, what's up? Angie Hester. Hazel Veal from Kansas. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for sharing if you shared the video. Katrina.
Somebody said, throw some bologna. I like how you think. You guys don't play around. Y'all like us. Y'all from the hood. Y'all like from us. let's see. Ina said, Derek, do you have time today? I have a job for you. I need some new stuff on my site. Sure. Hit me up, Ina. You know how we do. Just shoot me an email. I'll make time for you.
You spiritual.
Plus, Ina, I'm working all weekend, so I got plenty of time to do stuff. Our winner last night, I'm going to mail that off today. I got to put that in the envelope. That's why I said it here, so I don't forget. Again, thank you guys. Thank you guys for watching. I saw we got a couple of people who liked our YouTube, who subscribed to our YouTube page. I appreciate that. We got some more friends on our page. Thank you guys for that, too. Got some more views on our older videos, so people went through and just kind of see what we're about. Some people looked at our recipes, so. And we added the recipes from last night. We did the shrimp tostadas and the pan elote corn, the pan street corn. So both of those recipes are on our site in our notes section, so check it out. Shireen says she just finished eating bologna, eggs, and toast. You know you're from the hood if you fry some bologna up for breakfast. I've been there. I've definitely been there. Ain't nothing wrong with some fried bologna. So again, if you're following along, I did some quick pancake mix that, you know, the kind you get and you just add water to it. I did that. I added water. And probably a third of that was milk. I added about a tablespoon of brown sugar to that, some cinnamon, and whipped it up, and we got it cooking. And we're going about to flip it up. Oh no! So I'm getting these pancakes nice and cooked up. I'm going to let them sit aside. I prepared a French toast egg wash here, which is just a few eggs. I use heavy cream, you can use regular milk, and some cinnamon, and a little bit of vanilla. So we pretty much are just ensuring that our pancakes are cooked, because they're gonna cook a little more in the French toast batter. I'm gonna get a few done before I do any. You guys can see how it's done. And this recipe, this revised version of this recipe, is from my cousin Carrie. We did she did a show on the French toast pancakes. It's the first time I've ever made it, and it's based on her recipe. So if you get a chance, the recipe is on our page already, and the video of her making the breakfast is on there also. But she's got really interesting videos on her page. She's done a cheesecake stuffed red velvet cake. She's done this, which was the French toast pancakes. She's done waffle burgers. She really is a good cook, and she comes up with some innovative stuff. And she's crazy like us too, so. It's a family thing, and I don't understand how we all got the crazy gene, but somehow we all got it. And she's in North Carolina. Jackie Hackney, you don't gotta be the best. Just get yourself a cheap old box like this right here, and then you can enhance it. Again, like I said, I was gonna add chopped walnuts also to this batter. I can't find them. My wife puts stuff away where I can't find it. I know we have walnuts here, but I can't find it. So you guys can add walnuts to this too if you want to. So it's a real cool recipe. Again, this is the first time I've actually tried this. So we shall see how this turns out. I kind of like cooking with butter with stuff like this because I like the flavor the butter gives. But butter is very temperamental. It will burn quickly, so you kind of watch your whatever you're cooking, and you gotta watch your temperature. Butter will get hot quick, but it also will burn quickly. We have the recipe on the bed. I can't even tell you what it is. Pretty much she used the waffles, and she made like a special burger mix, and then she had a waffle burger.
You have to look at it. I don't know if she put any flavors, because I think that's one of the videos I haven't watched all the way through yet. I don't know if she put like some special like chipotle or anything in the waffles, but pretty much she made the buns from waffles. She made fresh waffles. She probably incorporated it. It would have probably been cool. I don't know what she did, so I could be making this up. She might have added cheese in there. She might have added some flavors in there to give it savory. And then she did a burger, and she had different items in there. I don't know if she had avocado. I don't know. I have to watch it. Like, I started watching. I think I was at work, and I never... That's one I never watched all the way through. It's a couple I haven't watched all the way through on our own page. So I'm telling you guys to watch our videos. I need to do the same. But, you know, you get busy. When you do it, and it's like 2 hours, and you're like, man, I ain't watching that whole 2 hours. I just lived the 2 hours. Just live those whole 2 hours. Yeah, butter is interesting. Usually when you start getting the bubbles on one side of the pancake, once you flip it around, you just need to sear that side and it's done. Pretty much cooked through. I was real cheap with my heavy cream because I didn't have a lot of it. I would have put the heavy cream in here along with a little bit of water to give it a little more flavor and bounciness, creaminess. So we're gonna do enough of these so the four or five of us that's gonna be here can have plenty. So Courtney says she is ready to try this recipe. Got to try it. Yeah, Derek, you need a haircut. This is my sleep all night in bed haircut. Hair, need a haircut bad. I think today's haircut day also. I haven't been jumped in the shower yet. I just kind of washed up to come down and cook. So you guys get my overnight, Derek. This is my wake up, my morning. Bad breath. So that's what we're doing. I'm going to whip up some eggs, some fluffy eggs. Eggs are pretty simple. If you guys don't know how to make eggs by now, scramble eggs, I'll let you know what I do. It's pretty simple. It's just I beat them up separately. I don't make them in the pan. For some reason, I just like them to be incorporated together. And I add some kind of milk product. If I had more heavy cream, I would add a little dash of heavy cream. Probably going to add some of that lactose 2% milk that I have in there because we're using what we have. And then, as I do with everything I cook, I'm adding onion powder in there. I'm adding garlic powder. You don't like it, fight me. You don't like it, fight me. But you know how we do. We like onion and garlic in this house. So. Oh, yeah, pancakes. You better flippity flip. Oh, that one didn't want to listen to me. Come on over here. Come on over here. There we go. I didn't mean to flip you on top of your brother, but it's all right. I like cooking in the black skillet, the cast iron skillet. Even though the non-stick ones are a lot easier to do stuff like this in, I don't know. I think I like the nostalgia of cooking in an old style pan that I know like people have been doing this for hundreds of years. In the same pan, cowboys, and way back in the days. These kind of pans have been around forever. And they last forever. You could actually find one that's hundreds of years old and just scour it of all the rust, re-season it, and it's good. These things you can't kill these pans. I've never seen a broken cast iron skillet. You can bake in these bad boys. You can cook on the stovetop in these. All right, I got probably just enough for my two, three more pancakes. So I'm almost done with the pancakes here. What am I cooking for New Year's? I'm actually at the work this New Year's. I was off for Christmas, and I work every other weekend at my job. So I have to work New Year's. So I'm pretty much going to be probably having leftovers for lunch. At work, and then when I get home, I'm gonna take enough time to change and go give a hand at my church. They have like a watch night service at 10 o'clock, so I'm gonna probably rest a little bit, I don't know what we're doing, actually, is the answer. We might end up doing something. But I don't know. But and then, because I have to get up at 4 a.m. and go back to work in the morning again. So I probably won't be doing anything too crazy other than sitting still. My wife will probably cook something. Might not be any kind of traditional New Year's meal. We don't really even have a traditional meal. Now people make seafood or black-eyed peas if you're from the South. We don't really do that. I mean, I'm not above doing that, but... So yeah, I got my nice whipped heavy cream. So this is gonna make a nice custardy French toast dip for my pancakes. I'm kind of sad that I don't know where my walnuts are. Walnuts would have been great in this batter. So if you have walnuts or pecans or whatever kind of nuts you like, I would suggest adding that to the mix. Dice them up nice and just add that to the mix. Well, we're going to make it do what it do. Pancake. All right, pancake. And I might be able to get one more out of there. What do you scour with? You can get steel wool. You can get a steel wool if it ever gets like rusty. Even when you use, like sometimes I put this thing away a little bit, this wok away a little wet when I don't mean to, and it'll have a little rusty on there. Just scour it a little bit with a steel wool pad, rinse it out. Then you want to put a high temp oil in there. You can actually use vegetable oil if you want. Once you rinse it out and clean it and dry it, you put a little oil in there, rub it in really good so everything's, all the cracks and crevices are sealed inside and outside. Wipe it, then rub it real lightly on the inside and the outside and throw it in the oven for about 350, 400 degrees. Let all that burn for maybe about 20 minutes. Let it cool, take it off, rinse it off, put it away. Now that's what they call seasoning. So you want to season a cast iron skillet. You want to season it. So, and you don't have to do that a lot. I would say do it every 6 months to a year. Depends on how much you use your skillet. Just re-season it every now and again. But that's all you have to do. That's why these things, they don't go bad. Like, I see people like, oh, that one's rusty, I gotta get rid of it. You go to a yard sale, like, bro, it's a cast iron skillet. They don't go bad. You can't mess a cast iron skillet up. Okay. Almost done with the pancake portion of the French toast pancakes. Let's go ahead and make this last one, I think it's gonna be. Oh yeah, right in the middle. A little bigger than your brother's, but it's okay. All right, last one there. Got a little dishes to wash this morning, looks like. This is the part of cooking I hate, cleaning up. I need like a kitchen crew that'll be like, ah, we got everything, you just cook. Need like a dishwash boy. So getting this last bad boy going. Again, I'm so pissed I didn't have my freaking walnuts. It'll be perfect. Chop a little walnuts up in this pancake mix that we already put a little bit of brown sugar in. We put a little vanilla, we put a little cinnamon. Would have been good. After the pan gets really hot, it doesn't take long to cook them. You notice these last ones are going a lot faster than the first ones I had. And they suggest, especially with these cast iron pans, that you don't use a lot of soap on them, believe it or not. So you want to lightly soap
rinse some off, and then wipe them and put them away. But then you lose a lot of the oily kind of layer that you kind of want. So bam, let's get this off. You rinse it off real quick, wipe it out. Bam. So you still got that oil sheen on there, you see? So what to do, let me turn this off for a second. I'm gonna add a little bit of butter to the pan. A little bit of butter. And a tad of olive oil. So I don't get as quick a burn on it. Melt there. Now, we're gonna take our first pancake. Smells good. Drop it in our egg batter with the heavy cream. Pull it up, drop it in. Second one, drop it in the egg batter mixture. Drop it in. Bam. Now we got two treats in one. We got the pancake that already had the flavors of French toast in it. We put a little cinnamon in there. We put a little brown sugar in there. We put a little milk in there. Now we drop those into an egg wash I made from heavy cream, some eggs, some cinnamon, and some vanilla. And we're recooking the pancakes. Looks like we got two episodes. I don't know if we're having another one tonight, but what's up, James Douglas? Johnny May, good morning. Kirsten Stuckey. Yes, definitely. That's all you have to do, Kirsten. Kristen, I'm sorry. Vinny, good morning. Jackie Billups, what's going on? Okay, Benita, I hear you. Have that stove. And I use all kinds of pans. It doesn't bother me in that kind of stove. So, getting that. And I just wanted to get a nice little crust on the outside. Turn my heat up a tad because I turned it off, so it's taking a second to cook. And I'll let you guys see. And my wife already did, because I forgot she did this with pancakes before, but she didn't do the French toast part. She already did a confectioner's sugar I need to warm up, and a cinnamon sugar. So pretty much use confectioner's sugar if you get a chance, and it's just the powdered sugar. And you just need some water. If you want, you can put a little drop or two of vanilla in it. What's up? Uh-huh. And then we mix that up and we can drizzle that on top. So let's get these bad boys cooking. So I turned it off, which wasn't a smart thing. Turn the other side. So we're going to get a French toasty crust on the outside of the pancake. Oh, yes, we are. There we go. It's getting there. And I used a heavy cream because I like that custardy kind of heaviness to a heavy cream that when you cook with it. And the heavy cream has a little sweetness to it, a little more sweetness than milk. So with something like this that has sweetness in it, probably the optimal dairy product to use.
So this bad boy is about done.
Yep. Let's get another plate. Put these in. So they're gonna look a little like something like this. See, they're pancakey, but they got that French toast on the outside, you see? I'm gonna do those up real quick. And they cooked in butter, so they're getting that in butter infused flavor in there too. But this is definitely not a diet breakfast. I should say, especially with all the sugars and the butters and stuff like that we're using. But your mouth and your stomach's gonna love it. Gonna love it. Your mouth and stomach's gonna be like, thank you so much. Appreciate you so much for doing that for us. It's real simple. And your family's gonna think you fancy if you do something like this with them. So pop it up as a surprise one day. Maybe a little happy birthday breakfast meal for your sweetie pie or your kids or a holiday or just do it any day. It's really simple. You know we only do simple, usually simple. So we're just getting that bad boy, the crust up a little bit. Smells nice and cinnamony. What are we doing for New Year's? Anybody else doing anything other than me? I'm just going to work, and I'm gonna go to church. I'll bring it in at church this year. I tried to do the New Year's Eve ball drop. It's too cold. It's too crowded. I end up falling back to church, which ain't bad at all. It's a good way to bring in a new year. Nice little French toast on top of this pancake. Now you're gonna have the breadiness of the pancake inside, and I infused some of those flavors inside with the brown sugar, with the cinnamon, with the vanilla. And the very, very egginess that I added on there, and that really thick goodness of heavy cream. And like, again, you can just use regular milk. It's fine. Not judging. Use what you have, like we do. Use what we have in the kitchen. So far, here's our stack. Nice and still fluffy. They got that French toast crust on there. You see that? You're gonna love it. You're gonna love it if you try it. And again, the pancakes are already cooked, so you're not really doing anything but taking some of that moisture out and making sure the egg has a little crustiness to it in the egg wash. Real nice way to punch up your pancakes or your French toast. Again, a little walnuts would have been nice. A little walnuts would have been nice, chopped up kind of finely in there. I would have thought it was nice. Maybe you're not a nut person like me. Nice, getting nice. Nice little custardy, crunchy layer on the outside there. Get a little more butter. Teeny bit of olive oil on there again. Keep the temp down a little bit. Mix that together. Bam.
And it's real easy. You just dip it in, bring it right back out, just like you would any French toast. The difference here is, instead of using a regular, dry, unflavorful bread, we made a nice bread with the pancake. It's gonna have that pancake flavor in it. And then we kicked it up a notch by adding a little bit of brown sugar, a little bit of cinnamon, a little vanilla. So, you're bringing your French toast to a whole nother level. Darisha says she thinks she's gonna cook this New Year's morning. That's a good idea. Rebecca Carrasquillo, what's going on? Jackie, Priscilla Ann Cage. What was the name of the YouTube channel? Yeah, Lily, the YouTube channel is brand new. We just started a couple of weeks ago, and we realized that YouTube is very restrictive now. So we know we want to go live. So that was the first thing we did. So instead of adding a lot of stuff, YouTube makes you have to have 100 subscribers before you can even do live. So we're pushing to do 100 subscribers. In addition, you have to be on there a few months to be able to get a unique YouTube, which we probably would have been like YouTube cooking with greens. We can't have that. It's like a whole lot of numbers. So pretty much what I did was I just copied it and I made a post this morning. So if you're looking for our YouTube page, there's a post that says, help us out. We need subscribers. I think we're at 65 now. We need to get to 100. So you can go there and it'll take you right there. Because I can't even, it's so many numbers and letters and stuff after YouTube. They won't let us get a unique URL yet. We will. We'll change that so people can actually find us easily by just typing in cooking with greens. But until then, you have to use that link. So sorry about that. And it's on the page, so you'll be able to see it. I wasn't watching that one good enough. That one got a little more African-Americanized than I wanted it to. A little more brown than I wanted it to be. A little tad more African-American. What's up, Janelle Smelly? What's going on? Good morning.
Good morning.
Good morning, Chef Janelle. Janelle.
Don't put the camera on me.
You want me to put the camera on you in your morning glory?
No, don't do it.
Oh, come on, man.
No, don't do it. She's not cute.
She says she's not cute. She don't want to be in camera. I'm not cute either. Why you guys make me get on camera? I just kind of got up and started doing this. Let's see. Carbide said, very good. I'll try that. Now, I haven't posted any groups. I got to post to some more groups. I'm not doing it bad. So if you can share, you can go right ahead and share them. A lot of our evening cooking, I'll try to share it to a few groups. I didn't do that this morning. I just kind of got up and started cooking and then said, you know what? I'm going to go live. So that's why we only have 186, and last night we had like 700. We've had like 1,500 people watching live. So we get good numbers. It's just we have to let people know when we're on. We don't have a day. Yeah, I want to see us going to YouTube too, Nana. We're trying. We're working on it. Number one, so we can expand our reach. Number two, so we can get 1,000. We get 1,000 followers. We can actually start monetizing it, so we can actually make money. But what we're doing here, if you haven't been on this page in a while, or you have never been here before, we do giveaways and stuff. I don't think I'm doing a giveaway this morning. I wasn't prepared to do one. But we also allow sponsors. So we'll get sponsors. And that means if you have a product or a service, I don't care if you're selling your mixtape or something, or you got a business, we pretty much big them up, promote them for the whole video while we're cooking. And then we just ask our sponsors of that video to have a giveaway for you guys. So it's a good way for them to be exposed to all our numbers. We don't charge them anything. And then you guys get something out of it. So, look at my weird pancake. That was one of the first ones. Shaped like a lips. Shine, 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 shine So I'm down to these two, and I got one more big one left. And then we are ready. I'm gonna show you how these get plated up, and I'm gonna do the eggs real quick. Eggs are easy. Maybe I'll do sausage. I don't know if I want meat this morning. Definitely, I don't think I want pork. Put these back in the fridge. My wife pulled this out, so I think she wants it. She's not having meat this morning. How do you like them, man? Yeah, I think we're not gonna do meat. We do enough meat. Meat is not our friend. We realize that. And she was the only one that would have picked up, a Virginia girl. She's the only one that would have picked up pork sausage. We already barely do meat. And I ain't definitely don't feel like doing it. I start my day off with pork. Sorry, no pork. Oh yeah, pancakes. Oh yeah, crazy looking pancake. So last pancake going in. Get it nice and drenched. Oh yeah. I want this one to be a little more custardy look. Pour a little on top. Oh, egg, I see you, egg. I see you. Pretty much. That's it for the pancakes. Once this one cooks in a few seconds. And I'm gonna tell you how to do this since my wife already has it and I don't wanna waste it. This is cinnamon sugar. So pretty much we took confectioner sugar. You can take a little milk or a little water if you don't have milk. And just mix it till you get a nice brown consistency so you have a lot of cinnamon. This is just white sugar and a little cream or a little water. I'm gonna put these in the mic for a few seconds. But they're gonna be my drizzle. So if you already don't have that, you're gonna wanna make that when you do this. Oh yeah! That one's beautiful, beautiful. Oh yeah, French toast pancake. So, let's move that off the hot.
So those are all French toast pancakes?
Yes, ma'am.
Never heard of it.
What is that? Never heard of it? Well, you heard of it today? I'm going to make some eggs and sausages. You want to try them first? I'm going to try it for everybody else? Because I have to play.
I'll try it, but guess what? No one can see me trying them because I'm not cute.
You want three?
I'll try three. Wait, I'm gonna try three before I eat everything else.
Okay, I'll tell you what. I just wanna plate them up, so I'm gonna get a smaller plate.
Okay.
So we get this show out.
Hey guys, don't leave, we're still here.
Janelle's hiding. My kitchen's nice and smoky from the butter.
Wait, you guys are
waiting for me. No, we didn't go anywhere. My kitchen's nice and smoky from the butter. So. I'm gonna go ahead. You know what I do need though? I need to invest in some squeeze bottles.
Squeeze bottles?
Yeah, I think I have one or two that I use for like my ketchup and stuff like that. But I need one for stuff like this.
What's this?
What she didn't do, which I can't tell her she didn't do it, was she didn't make this. Didn't put enough white sugar in here, but won't hear me say that to her.
Oh, is there a little syrup for your French toast pancakes?
Yeah, that's actually going to be a drizzle.
It's going to be drizzle. What was that?
It's a cinnamon drizzle.
Oh.
Uh-huh.
Let's get it cracking.
So
So normally I would put this in a little bottle, but we're not doing that. I'm just gonna
drink. Ooh, it looks like chocolate.
Yep.
These fancy guys.
Fancy
pants.
Fancy. My pants are actually a checkered, so they're not really that fancy.
Fancy schmancy.
Your pajamas.
Fancy schmancy.
All right, let me rinse that off so I can do that.
Ooh.
But wait, now how much would you pay? I'm not done.
$5.
Yeah, I would put a little bit more.
Are you gonna do? Oh, are you gonna do a checkered, or are you gonna go the same way across?
Same way.
Same way. Oh.
Well, now we got a French toast.
This is why.
Somebody used a little
this
butter.
This is why Americans are considered the fattest people.
We're the fattest. We're the only ones
because we like to eat
like
sugar for breakfast.
Sugar for breakfast.
Yes, that looks good.
I gotta take a picture. Now I'll do another one. So I'm
gonna let diabetes on a plate.
Janelle, bam, some French toast pancakes
Thank
for you.
Thank you.
Yeah.
Can't wait to taste it.
Here's a salted eating utensil.
Oh,
let me
thank
rinse
you very
utensil.
Much.
Let me rinse your eating utensil.
I can't wait to try it.
There you are, salted eating utensil.
Oh, let's go. All right, here we go.
That's our egg wash that we dipped the pancakes into. I almost lost you guys.
That's the bomb.
Is it good?
Yeah, it's good.
You need syrup?
No, I don't need syrup. I don't need syrup.
So that's your French toast pancakes. So we just pancaked and we French toast them.
Get me out of here.
Okay. You're not on the pancake. You're not camera anymore. So that's what we got. So I just chased her off because I let put her face on before she got dressed. So those bad boys are ready. Gonna move these off the side a little bit. Unfortunately, I'm not gonna need this anymore. I hate to waste that much egg and cream. I would keep it, but I know nobody's gonna make anything for 3 weeks again, and I'll end up throwing it away. So it's going down the sink. Sorry, thanks for helping me out, cream and egg. I would save you, but I don't feel like throwing you away in a couple of weeks. We're gonna get rid of that. Now I'm gonna do a real quick egg scramble.
Yeah,
I made the cabbage regular, but I added a little brown sugar to them, a little vanilla, and a little cinnamon, So, how many of you think are eating? Is Jen coming back?
No.
I don't know how much they make. So I'm going to do a quick little scramble, quick. Couple of eggs. I'm not doing meat. Need to pull out pork sausage. I'm not doing no pork sausages as
well. I don't eat pork. Well, what if she wants some?
No, she just won't get none. Sometimes I gotta be her boss. You don't understand. You don't understand being married. Sometimes you gotta be your husband.
Do.
Oh, you do understand. So you're his boss sometimes? Sometimes you gotta be like, that's not an adult thing to
sometimes
do right now.
My boss.
That's balance. See, if one person's the boss, you're not doing it right. You're not doing it right, I'm telling you. Like, I allow her to be the boss sometimes, because sometimes he has more sense than me in some things. Well, I have no idea how many people are eating eggs, but I'm gonna make a bunch of them. Well, that's 7 so far. 8, 9, 10. Ooh, 11, and guess how many I had? 11 eggs left, so. 11 eggs. Egg container in the trash. Get my whisker all nice and cleaned up. Wish I had my, some more heavy cream.
Because they make some good splash of heavy cream and some and scrambled eggs, bro. You won't ever stop doing that. But I think I have some milk, so I should be all right. I'm going to add a little bit of, where you at? I think everything I put away last night. The garlic powder. Not that one, because that one hasn't been open. That must mean I have another one open somewhere. Oh, a little bit of garlic powder here. This one's on E. A little garlic powder. Hey, enough garlic powder for me.
Hi.
What's up, buddy? Okay. You looking for them?
Yeah.
I think they're in the room sleeping. You can hit them up. Our next door neighbor came for my grandson. A little onion powder. And a little bit of white as a pepper. Little white pepper, little white pepper. Come on, white pepper, where you at? Ah, there we go. Time to buy some more white pepper, too. A little white pepper. All right. And I'm going to hit it with a splash of milk. If you have a little heavy cream, that's going to be better for you. The milk's going to allow it to be a little fluffier, the eggs. So you'll get those dry, crusted up eggs. And I'm just going to incorporate this. It probably would have been a great idea if I knew I was doing this many eggs to get a larger bowl to whisk this up. So I have to be real gentle with the whisk. I didn't think ahead and said, you know what, let me get a larger bowl. I'm still going to have to wash it out. Doesn't matter how many eggs I have in it. So, I'll go ahead and whisk that as good as I can without being too destructive. Why am I getting look like that? Connie, we was cooking last night. There's stuff's everywhere. What's up, Ed? Alexander, what's up, Alex? No, I'm not making cinnamon eggs, Barris. I don't think I would like cinnamon egg. Alex, we just did French toast pancakes. And now I'm just doing a regular egg scramble. Scrambling everything up here. Do a nonstick pan. I'm doing a nonstick pan. And get these guys going. Heat it up a little bit. Get a little more butter. Fuzz the eggs. You notice I didn't salt the eggs? I don't know if you noticed that or not. I usually put salt in at the end. Salt makes it a little, it makes it break down the viscosity of the eggs to me. I don't like that. And I also like salting things later because you can't unsalt it once you make everything too salty. You can only add more, you can't take it out. So, let's see who we got. Yes, there is Jennifer. There is a Jennifer hates eggs. I don't even know where she's from. You can't ever eat eggs. Pretty much, you can do a vegan egg. They have a vegan egg alternative that uses the seeds. You can actually do it with chia too. You're not gonna get the same effect. I'm sorry to say. You could just do a milk wash, but what? Okay, this I'm gonna give you an alternative. Not going to be as good as the egg wash, but you can do a little vegan egg. Look that up, how you make vegan egg. You can make a little vegan egg in a small little container. You can add that to the bowl, add a splash of milk to that, and use panko breadcrumbs. Put those in there also. Dip that in there and try to coat it real good, and then fry it. You'll get kind of the effect. And you also want to season again with a little brown sugar, a little cinnamon, a little vanilla. So you kind of get that texture a little bit, but the flavor without using the eggs. That's probably the best thing I can think of off the top of my head.
come up with. She was like, I hate eggs. Not only do I hate eggs, I hate it with a passion, she says. So she's passionate about her hate of eggs. So gotta get my, I'm here by myself, but I gotta get everything cleaned up. So if you came in late, we just made our French toast pancakes. These are what they look like. Pretty much I just made regular pancakes. I added a little brown sugar in the mix. I added a little vanilla and a little cinnamon. Set them aside. Made an egg wash, a French toast egg wash, which was just eggs, a heavy cream, a little cinnamon, a little sugar. A little cinnamon, a little vanilla. Dip that and recook them. And then we made like a white confection of sugar drizzle and a separate brown cinnamon drizzle. So that's our breakfast. My wife, for some reason, thought I was gonna make her pork sausage this morning. Ain't happening, bro. We already trying not to eat meat like that. I'm not starting my day off with no pork sausage. Nah, brother. Not today. You gonna learn today, Anita. And when she comes back, she's gonna be like, where the sausage? I'm like, oh man, I forgot. Must have forgot the sausage or something. So I'm just cooking it, got the pan at a nice heat. All I'm doing is just pulling away from the sides. I wanted to stay kind of foldy and fluffy. You can continually stir it up if that's what you like. Of course, you can put smaller amounts in here and make omelets and flip them. Just making a lot of eggs for a few people. Not trying to be too fancy with this. And again, you can always cut up vegetables to go in here. If you want to do all as a one big scramble, you can even cut up your sausage if you're doing that, your bacon, onions. We're just worried about the eggs right now. Get that off the heat now. It's pretty much done. Eggs are finache. We got nice fluffy eggs. Done. Let the pan cook the rest of that liquid off of the eggs. Just gonna turn it so the pan gets on all that. Set that off. Done deal. So, yeah, I think that was Donny Hathaway singing. So, I'm just telling you, Devin, I'm just doing it so people know that you can do this easy. It's so easy. It's easier than going to Burger King. You learn things. You're giving with your hands and your mind to your family. That's like a level of love. I mean, we say love you every time. We try to hug each other and just tell people that we love them, appreciate them. But this is showing is like 5,000 times better. You know, what's more personal? Me getting in the kitchen, thinking of something to do for my family, doing it with my hands and my heart and my mind, or going to Burger King and bringing them all brown bags. Like, and it's healthier for you. I mean, we don't always eat healthy. You know us. So what I'm going to do, I'm going to plate myself some of these up since everybody left me, so you guys can see how this looks. It's a simple breakfast. Give me a second. Got to go grab a plate. Actually, I can just grab, boom, got one right here. Got one of these bad boys. So gonna give myself a little egg. And cause I like it. Little bit of egg. Kinda break it up a little bit there. Oh egg, oh egg. Know what I like that I don't have. Sure wish I had me some green onion. Cause I like you. Don't want no cilantro. I thought I had. My niece might have. No, here's a little bit. Little bit of this. Oh, yeah. That way. Parsley. Too late to stop. Let us get ourselves. What do you think, me? You think we want three?
Yes, I do think we need three.
We're gonna get ourselves three of these delectable French toast pancakes. I'm gonna drizzle some of our drizzle, which is confectioner's sugar, a little bit of butter, a little bit of milk, a little bit of water on here. And you don't even need syrup for this. Don't. If you need syrup for this, something's wrong with you. And a little of the brown sugar cinnamon drizzle. Right here. Like so. Like drizzly, like that. Janelle, the eggs are ready! Bang! Let you guys see it. Oh yeah! Oh yeah! Them is the breakfasts! Them is the breakfasts! No meat. Them is was the breakfasts. Can't take a picture on this, man.
Yeah, that was fancy.
So I'm ready to get it in here. To get it in.
I need some eggs.
So let's say to you guys.
No. Oh. Not that you made me do.
Sorry.
You didn't do it.
Love you guys. Have a great breakfast. Have a great day. We'll be on again. We cook often. If it's your first time, thank you for coming on. Thank you for liking the page. Thank you for sharing the videos. If you look on the top of our page, I just posted it today. We have we're trying to start a YouTube for 2018, so we need 100 likes to start so we can start streaming. So if you would get a chance, go there, subscribe to that page. Our notes section is going to have all of our recipes. You can always go back there. Yeah, the eggs are fluffy because of the milk. And I whipped them up. And it would have been fluffier if I had a little heavy cream. I would use a little less milk, but I would have fluffed it up more. So good. And we put a little garlic powder and onion powder in it. The videos, our past videos are in the video section. Thank you guys for looking. Eggs is meat. Thank you, Lynette. Let me look at that. You want it? It's gonna be just like that. All that's gonna be my belly. Ooh, I smell like a little bit of garlic. Garlic on the eggs, good. Oh, I didn't add salt to the eggs yet, guys. You have to do salt after the fact. You can use half and half. You can use it'll be fine. Half and half is fine. So, yep, in eggs. Believe it or not, guys, in eggs. That's the key to making them fluffy. Yeah, think outside the box sometimes. I know we do things the same way because my mom did it, whatever. Sometimes just think out of the box. It works. You know me. I'll make stuff up as I go. And it's like, what? That's a recipe now. I'm making that happen. So love you guys. Now, we probably won't be live today because we have a birthday party to go to tonight. So, but we'll be live again real soon in a day or so. So yeah, it's rich. It is rich. It's not a diet breakfast, definitely. So love you guys. Hey. My niece and my nephew stayed over.
So good.
We about to get our eat on. So we love you guys, and we'll see you soon. Thank you for watching. Later.